Scott Foley, I can't believe her being so whiskey cavalier about sneaking away from a field trip.
I'm gonna need you to calm down.
Hey, my bad, big dog.
Ain't nothing, bro. You didn't even scuff the forces.
Shit, I'd have gave myself the fade right quick.
You're stupid, bro. On God, though, I'm trying to get like you.
Nah, I'm trying to get like you. Yo, stay up, fam.
Stay up, bro.
DeVon, I've never heard you talk like that before.
How do you talk to black people?
The same way I talk to white people. What?
Are you serious? You don't have one of these?
What?
You don't have a code switch?
No. How does a code switch work?
Well, it's a little tricky, but let me break it down for you.
As a black kid, you gotta learn this handy trick of social self-defense. You switch up your speak and give your manner a tweak depending on the audience. I'll be Will Smith witty, or cool like Diddy, or affable as you please. Cause when you're young and black, you develop a knack for putting the world at ease. It's called code switching, and I'm a master of the dial. I got a different me for every situation. No matter black, white, old, or young, I can tune into your tongue. And nobody can tell which one's the real me, yeah. For those timid white suburban moms, I'm humble, saccharine, sweet. Just a skinny Kenan Thompson, ma'am, no need to cross the street.
For older blacks, I'll dial it back, play the respectful Branson role. They don't care for rap or hip or hoppity crap, so I'm warm as Motown soul. And I can charm the old school Italian cats with a smile like Sammy Davis. But I always know that as soon as I go, they go straight back to Stone Cold racist. Code switching, got the whole world on my dial, and it's anybody's guess which one is me.
Did I see a setting that says pretzels?
Hell yeah. Yo, what's up, pretzels?
Wow! I'm so fucking twisted!